opening their treasures, they offered him gifts: gold, frankincense, and myrrh.